All right, guys, we're doing 2015 Topps Finest Baseball Random Teams case number 11. It's been a long time. We did number 10 on July 3rd of 2015. What? Jeez, over a year. A year and a half. Anyways, good luck to you. 20 total spots in the break. Here we go. I'm gonna hit the randomizer five times. Kung Fu Grizzly on the bottom, BA Absher up top. One, two, three, four, five. Kung Fu Grizzly to the top, Colby Al number 20. Teams, Yankees on bottom, Angels Blue Jays combo up top. One, two, three, four. Fifth and final hit, cross fingers, hole winners. Five. Cubs number one, boom. Angels Blue Jays number 20. Kung Fu Grizz looking for that KB action. Kung Fu Grizzly, the Cubs, T-Fish, Astros, Marlins, Andrew FN, Mariners and Rays. T-Fish, Mets and Pirates, Shawnee Boy, Padres, Rockies, Kung Fu Grizzly, Braves, C-Mac 100, Athletics, JV Sports Cards, White Sox, Kung Fu Grizzly, Red Sox, Jake Mo Money, Dodgers, Jay Farrell, Giants and Rangers, Eagle Eye 82, Tigers, Baseball Moya, D-Backs and Royals, BA Absher, Cardinals, Fadeaway Barber, Yankees, T-Fish, Reds, OKU, Nats and Phillies, Cadiz Mukes, Brewers, Twins, Taka, Indians, Orioles, and Colby Al, Angels and Jays. All right. I'm gonna post these teams on the website right now. Boom. Publish that, and we're gonna get to ripping here, man. Start ripping packs. We got about a 0.07% chance that somebody actually makes a trade right now on their teams. Well, that's right. I didn't do any 2016 finest, but they did that whole deal where they sold it themselves. Topps sold it themselves. They didn't give it to the distributors or anybody. And I did not go and buy it directly from Topps at $100 a box. No thanks. No thank you. So my son says, no thank you. No thank you. No thank you, Topps. All right. Why has it been so long since we did Planet Space? Well, that's why. Took the year off last year. Actually broke the first case of 2015 Topps Finest Baseball. Did you guys know that? Were you around that? Went all the way to New York to break it at the Topps headquarters. Live with, what's her name? Yanks Chick? What's her name on Twitter? Yanks Chick? Yanks Card Chick? Susie? I can't remember what her Twitter name is. That's nice. All right. Good luck. The Beckett lady? Not the Beckett lady. Topps lady. She's on Twitter all the time. I think it's Yanks Chick. I don't know who the Beckett lady is. There's a Beckett lady? I don't know anyone who worked at Beckett. My name's Susie, man. That's all I know. She's a nice lady. She likes Derek Jeter a whole lot. I know that. Oh, maybe. Maybe then. Your hands are free. What are you doing over there, Viking? You done for the night? You break 3 5 casers tonight? How many 5 case breaks did you pull off tonight? Getting some bone cramps, that's what I'm saying, man. How many did you do? One off the closet. When's the next one of those go in the store, man, so I can try and go get a player that's worth a damn? I saw a tweet and I was a day late. I saw the tweet like the next day. It's like Bowman player break goes in the store right now. And I checked the time and it was like 23 hours ago. I'm like, there's not going to be any players left. Yeah, have that corn. All right. How much does Mickey Moniak cost? I'm not going to buy him. I'm just curious. Let's see. Phillies are like 115, right, for one case. So are they 575? Or do you get a discount? $550. I probably won't be able to beat Ami though. Ami will have him in his cart like a 100th of a second after they go live. He'll have him already. But I wouldn't be going for that anyway. Too weird for my blood. Struck him out tonight. Didn't get the Moniak run. Yeah. I wish it didn't happen like that with that product, you know? It happened. It's been like that for years with Bowman as well. I noticed it a lot when I joined a couple of breaks on Blowout with some guys that are running like 10 case breaks and that kind of stuff. They were doing 2015 draft. And I landed like in the number, the third kick overall, whatever. I ended up with Benintendi as my player. And, like, there's the same groupings, you know? So as soon as I saw, like, a base auto of, like, there's, like, three guys. If I saw their base auto, like, I knew I had zero chance of getting a Benintendi in the whole case. So I just stopped watching. You know? How they all get clumped together in those runs. I wish it didn't happen like that. I wish they had some kind of way of mixing it up more. Heard about Hunter Green. Well, which Hunter Green are we talking about? I don't think I've heard about Hunter Green. The only Hunter Green I know of was a pitcher for the Angels in 2013, Bowman Sterling. Notre Dame High School Hunter Green. When was he at Notre Dame High School? No, I don't remember. Oh, he goes there right now. Oh, okay. What position does he play? Yeah, I definitely haven't heard of him. He's playing right now over there. I'm not in the loop with high school baseball anymore, man. Got no time for that. I'm not going to stop coaching. Shortstop. Outfielder, what is he playing? Best bat and best nation, best arm in the nation, huh? 102. So he's a pitcher. How many? I mean, come on, man. Now you're looking at 102, my ass. I'll look him up. Awesome. Yeah, right. I'm reading some stuff. I want to see where the kid hit 102 miles an hour. That's what I'm looking for. I'll take all the other stuff. I'm not buying 102 mile an hour on the mound. That's all. 102 right here. His first winter pitching appearance. The revelation from last month that two scouts with radar guns had Green touching 102 on a fastball. On a fastball. So one pitch, they said he hit 102. I don't know about that. No. He's in 2015 Panini Stars and Stripes. 97 to 98 right now. All right. That's pretty exciting stuff right there, man. I'd probably hit a homer off of him if I was in high school right now. He was mad that he only hit 98. Ah, poor guy. All right. That's pretty awesome, man. 17-year-old kid pumping 98 all the time. So 2016 Contenders USA Auto out of the lead. Oh, man. I need to open some now. I want one. Cracked ice. What's the cracked ice? Hunter Green. I gotta look it up on eBay now. Contenders Auto, $50 or best offer. Selling for $35, $20, $32 on auction. No cracked ice, just regulars. Sounds like a solid investment for $25. I'm gonna go buy some. Kid's throwing 98 miles an hour, 17 years old. 12 people. That's all we need for a party. Thirty-one on the ACT. I don't even know what that means. Do they not do the SAT anymore? You're already late, dude. The party was yesterday. Everybody knows it's a girl. Wow. 32 is the highest score, and you got a 31 on the ACT. Damn. So not only can he throw 98, but he's a genius. Same time. Nice. Ah, never mind. I don't want to start UCLA. Ugh. Good thing he's going in the draft and not going to college. Because we name one daughter after a city doesn't mean we're going to name them all after cities. You got the ump behind the plate with Brian Bruni. I'm not sure. I don't know who Brian Bruni. I do know Ellsbury. I've heard of Ellsbury. Who's Brian Bruni? I'm sure. Last box to get naked here. Immaculate Baseball is not going that good. If anybody that's awake is even in that break, sorry. I don't think anybody's even here that's in that break. It's going to be the last one. Wifey's birthday. Let's see. Oh, yeah? Will you play on Team USA? What kind of cards has he got? Is he from Bowman? Did he go to Agoura? Oh boy, probably getting more pennies now. Fudge. Ah, Brian Bruni, yes, for 93 at Agoura. All right. Gasolina. Kids are throwing gasolina around here. Let's see what we got, guys. Juan Marichal insert. Jonas Cespedes on the Tigers refractor. First auto is Daniel Corsino of the Reds refractor auto. Los Rojos, T-Fish 42. Chase Utley, 94. That's a 95, isn't it? Yeah, it's a 95. Bryce Harper, refractor. CC Sabathia, refractor. Number to 250, Jacob DeGrom, purple refractor. The DeGrominator. Jonathan LaCroix, a 95 Mike Trout. Ooh, we got a printing plate. It's an autograph printing plate even. Look at that. The San Francisco Giants, Brandon Crawford. Not that. Jay Farrell, 25. 101. We did it. We got a 101. It's a stinking Giant, but it's a 101. Baez, Salvador Perez, Gary Brown to 99, green, Giants, more J. Fero, rookies, 95, Cano, Dilson Herrera, refractor rookie, 150, Salvador Perez, blue, that's it for box one. Eric Hosmer, refractor auto to 99, Trevor May, the Twins, Cadiz Mukes, Brewers and Twins combo, Baez rookie, Tulowitzki to 250, the Rockies, purple refractor. Matt Kemp, 95 on the Padres. Julio Teheran. Some rookies. Yu Darvish refractor. 95, Big Poppy. And Buck Farmer, the Tigers. Eagle Eye, 82. Buck Farmer. Jorge Soler. LaCroix refractor. These cards are sticky. Tulowitzki 95. Cespedes refractor. Joey Bats to 99. Blue Jays. A green one. We're going to Colby and the Angels Blue Jays combo. Tanaka, not a rookie. Lou Brock. David Price, Jock Peterson. That's that. Box tree. Dalton Pompey, refractor rookie. 39-99, Charlie Blackman, ugly beard, the Rockies. Nagy, George Springer to 250 for the Stros. Yeah, they're really sticking together. Giancarlo, 95, speaking of Notre Dame High. Tui Vailela, Mike Trout refractor. The Hawk, George Springer. Michael Franco, numbered out of 99. Finest first auto, OKU in the Phillies. DeGrom refractor. Charlie Blackmon. Baez, Jose Abreu 95, and a Tom Glavin Finest Greats. Hotlanta. The Braves, not numbered. Kung Fu Grizzly. Bumgarner 95, Matt Carpenter Refractor, Ozzy, stuck to somebody. Franco, jeez. All right. McCutcheon, Elvis Andrews, Michael Franco, Reimer Liriano to 150, the Padres. Excuse me. Padres. Shiny Boy 1010, Padres Rockies combo. Adam Jones 95. Cole Hamels Refractor, Ellsbury to 150. Boggy. Speaking of, Yimi Garcia, Yordano Ventura to 99. RIP Yordano. Royals. Frank Robinson, Cole Hamels to 250. Purple style. Necro, Altuve. Clayton Kershaw, 95. For the Oakland Athletics, Kendall Graveman. Autograph. C-Mac 100. Ruzne. Anthony Renato, Rangers. Beltre, 95. David Peralta. A-Rod. All right. Any new breaks on the list tomorrow? Probably not. No, I'm probably just going to wait till Tuesday. Tomorrow, I'm taking the day off tomorrow. B. Loomis will be live breaking some stuff that's in the store already. And that's already filled, but I'm not going to add anything new because I won't be breaking it tomorrow. Might as well just wait till Tuesday. Pujols, if I do, it might be some pre-sale stuff for stuff that's releasing later in the week, but nothing new that'll break tomorrow. Pujols 95.
Do you like ice creams in the fridge? All three of them.
I didn't even put them in there. What do you mean I? That's not me. What ice cream?
Remember the ice cream from earlier? They're in the fridge now, not the freezer. All three containers.
I didn't even touch them. Dustin Pedroia 50 gold for the Red Sox. Kung Fu Grizzly. I'm going to run out of top loaders here. It's okay. Joe Mauer. Christian Yelich, Mike Schmidt, Pujols to 250, purple style, and Josh Donaldson, gold refractor auto for the Blue Jays, that's nice, Colby Al, numbered 41 of 50, a little streaky on that first part of the autograph, still good. Piazza, Renato, Tanaka 95, George Springer, the Astros, T Fish 42, Finnegan, Corsino to 150. '95 Joey Bats, Andrelton Simmons, Randy Johnson. There you go. Three boxes to go, guys. Michael Franco. Gary Brown autograph, the Giants. Jay Farrow. Mike Trout, 95. Hanram, refractor. Strasburg, go Aztecs. There's the Derek Jeter, won a case. Die cut. The Yankees. Fadeaway Barber. Special Jeter die cut card here. Forgot about that card. Michael Taylor to 250 for the Nats. Purple style. Evan Longoria. Max Scherzer 95. Xavier Scruggs. Xavier Scruggs, the Cardinals. B.A. Absher. Scruggs, baby, Scruggs. Jeez, Mike Foltynewicz, refractor. 95, David Wright. David Wright, refractor. There we go. Last two boxes.
Scrounge up some top loaders real quick. Make it through this break. Found some guys. I found a couple.
At least get the last four autographs. All right. I'm starting to have to go digging through the supplies to get more tonight. All right. Two boxes left. Koufax, Dilson Herrera, Rosné Castillo, Boston Red Sox, Kung Fu Grizzly. Man, well, remember when he was a big deal for like 2 months? Rosné? Giancarlo to 150, or 95, sorry. Jose Fernandez to 150. Ventura, refractor. Giancarlo Stanton, refractor. Steve Carlton, that is Michael Brantley to 250, the Indians. Andre Dawson, Miguel Cabrera. Yimi Garcia. Gosh. Jose Abreu, 95. And another Reimer Liriano. Green one, the Padres. Shawnee Boy, 10-10. Trevor May. Starling Marte. Baumgartner, 95. Tui Vilela. Ooh, another printing plate. CC Sabathia of the Yankees, the fadeaway barber. Yellow plate. Two 101s. All right. Last box. Jose Fernandez, Michael Taylor for the Nationals, All right. Yeah, give it to him. He'll pass it on to get a grade for you. No problem. Nationals, OKU. Which Rivera rookie is it? Is it Bowman, 92 Bowman? Pujols, Longoria to 250. Ryan Braun, 95. Eric Hosmer. Adrian Gonzalez, the 99 green. Josh Donaldson. Eckersley, Puig. 95 Freddie Freeman, and another Daniel Porcino to 150 for the Reds. Blue one, T-Fish 42. Jock Peterson. Joe Panic Refractor. Brandon Phillips 95, Jorge Soler Refractor. Beltre, and that's it. Do a recap here. Not terrible. Not the greatest. No KB. A couple printing plates. Purps and Blues, Purps and Blues. Okay, 2015 Finest Baseball Random Teams number 11. Here's your recap. Purple Refractors to 250. Longoria, Michael Brantley, Michael Taylor, Pujols, Cole Hamels, George Springer, Tulowitzki, Jacob DeGrom. Blue at a 150, Salvador Perez, Jacoby Ellsbury, Daniel Corsino, Jose Fernandez. Greens to 99. Agon, Gary Brown, Joey Batts, Charlie Blackmon, Yordano Ventura. We got one gold Pedroia to 50, and a printing plate of CC Sabathia. Yellow plate, the Yanks, and the one Jeter die cut. It is number FC9. Autographs, base autos, Michael Taylor, Rosnay Castillo, Xavier Scruggs, Gary Brown, George Springer, Kendall Graveman, Daniel Corsino, Buck Farmer, blue to 150, Daniel Corsino, Reimer Liriano, 99 greens, Reimer Liriano and Trevor May, Michael Franco, finest first, also to 99 on the green, Josh Donaldson, gold auto to 50, a printing plate auto, Brandon Crawford, one of one, the Giants, and our finest greats was Tom Glavine. That's it. Thanks again, guys, for joining and watching. Until next time, peace.